Welcome to this lecture based on types of adverbs. So we are studying some adverbs which come under a simple adverb. So quantity, extent or degree, which shows how much or in what degree or to what extent. So adverb indicating quantity, extent or degree are also known as simple adverbs. For example, she is quite an intelligent girl. Quite is an adverb here. He is clever enough for me. Here, enough is an adverb. She is a very beautiful. Very is an adverb. He is fully prepared. Fully is an adverb. The weather is very stormy. Very is an adverb. Ram is partly right. Partly is an adverb. I walk rather fast. Rather is an adverb. So the main adverbs of this class are very, much, too, quite, almost, a little, little, rather, somewhat, half, partly, wholly, so, etc. Adverbs affirming or denying. He did not come after all. Examples: yes, no, not, yay, nay, not at all, by all, means, etc. Note: yes or no are pro sentence or substitute adverbs. For example, did he come? Yes. Yes is substitute for the sentence, he did come. Did he come? No. No is substitute for the sentence, he did not come. In sentence 1, yes is substitute for an affirmative sentence, and an is a substitute for no is a substitute for a negative sentence. Pronouns save the reputation of a noun. These adverbs save the reputation of a sentence. Adverb of reason. He fell off my bicycle, hence the bruises. He therefore left office. The main adverbs of this class are hence, therefore, consequently, etc. So, you know that some of the adverbs may belong to more than one class. For example, she sings delightfully. Here, delightfully is an adverb of manner. The weather is delightfully cool. Here, delightfully is an adverb of degree. Don't go far. Here, far is an adverb of place. He is far better now. Here, far is an adverb of degree. So, these are the adverbs which come under the category of simple adverb. So, all the adverbs which come under the category of simple adverb we have studied. In the next video, we will study another kind of adverb. Thank you so much for watching this video.